Well, the minimum wage hikes set to take effect in many states could wind up leaving a lot of folks without jobs. 14 states and Washington, D.C. are set to increase their minimum wages come midnight tonight. But higher wages could hit the retail and restaurant industries very hard, leaving them unable to hire new workers. Here to weigh in, Zane Tankel has a lot of minimum wage workers as Apple Metro chairman and CEO. Zane, great to see you. So
thank you, Dave.
Today it kicks off beginning of these wage hikes. How's it going to affect your business?
Well, it's going to affect the whole retail space dramatically.
You obviously. Specifically, though.
Me specifically? It's not a good thing. I hesitate to say how it'll work, but certainly we won't hire. It just becomes too costly to hire, very honestly, in our space. We've got about 3,700 hourly workers in our space.
You've got how many restaurants?
We've got 38.
And 38 restaurants.
And two others.
When you add up all the minimum wage workers and their pay hikes that are coming in, how much is that going to cost?
It's going to be about $8.5 million, but the biggest hit, ironically, the biggest hit is in New York State. They changed the server in minimum wage by 50%, 5-0.
Now, for those who don't know, these are people who get most of their income from tips.
Exactly.
They don't really, when you're working as a waiter, you don't care that much about
they
your minimum wage. What you care about is your tips.
Exactly.
So
exactly.
So at a tremendous cost to the bottom line of
a
company, they're raising the minimum wage of the tip folks.
They are. And, you know, it's already started. A number of restaurants have closed. I know of a bunch of them that are going to close after tonight. This is the big night in the restaurant business, New Year's Eve. And it's a car crash. We'll see where it goes.
But you had actually planned to hire people that you are now not going to hire because of the spike in the minimum wage.
You know, it's always the guy with the least skills who needs it the most that they claim they're helping who they hurt. At the end of the day, and all the studies and all the research and all the stuff that they want to say that it lifts the minimum wage people, that doesn't. If you're out of work, it doesn't help you a lot.
I've got to take a hard left turn here because you stayed at the hotel that's right now burning in Dubai. I'm just curious, when you were staying there, did you notice where the exits were? Could you believe when they say that there are only 12 people that have minor injuries?
Yeah. Well, I used to be a director of Alice Chalmers Energy, so I went there a fair amount. We had a pretty big office in Dubai. I looked at the exits wherever I went, whenever I went, because it's just across the river, if you will, from Iran, I'm always looking at exits when I'm in Dubai. So, yes, is the answer.
Zane Tankel, it's a busy night for you. Thank you very much for taking some time for us.
Thank you. Thanks, David.
Appreciate it.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.